Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
He was lauded by the media, and quite rightly too. I think what he did was clever in this.
That's surely a foul. Free kick.
Simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Well waited. Destro. Looks like a good ball through. How about it?
That is wayward.
Well, that's an illustration of how good they are on the break. I mean, all the pace and power needed to go at it with real vigour then.
Now it's Destro. Destro with the ball through. That intervention was very necessary. Has gone out. Chase is on. They've been given a corner. Well, chance now. Can they make something of it? Tries to get it forward quickly. Danger averted for now. He's made certain that won't get through. Destro. And the counter is on. Tries a through ball. That he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of passing. Only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through. Save. He had to be very switched on there.
It's a loose ball. The first 45 minutes are up. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0.
Into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one. And I think he would have been better placing that.
Kerekes tosses it through. Managed to get it away. That's a throw.
A better ball than that.
tackle. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Destro. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he just opted for raw power. Pretty much did the trick for him.
He goes along. Now it's Destro. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Torosidis tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. To come now. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. That's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. And the referee brings it to a close. It looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.